Cool. Alrighty. I feel like I should just put these two. I mean, it's against creeps anyway, I'm gonna win, but. Bought all of them because there's no reason not to. Ooh, shapeshifters. Ooh.
Feel the power of true ice. On wings of fury.
Wait, what? I need Nidalee too. Alright, forget you.
On the prowl.
What do shapeshifters do? Ooh. Okay. I like this. Wow, six shapeshifters seems pretty ridiculous. Pretty nice. What the fuck?
They will know regret.
Hey, Mosh. Yeah, man. Everything's great. I've been kicking ass at work this week. I submitted like seven proposals, which. I don't know, normally I do like two a week. I did seven this week so far. I still have tomorrow. How are you doing, Mosh? Everything good with you? What happened, Mosh? Why are you just okay? Hey. What's wrong, bro? Talk to me. And don't worry, man. I always stay good. All right. I'll trust you, Mosh. I mean, I really don't mind if you want to tell me about it. I really don't mind.
I know what lurks
in the- I like talking to people, you know, giving them advice and stuff. So, if you want to stay and chat me up about it, you know, I'm here. That really sucks, dude. That's why I stay away from alcohol, man. Pretty sure if I drank a bunch of alcohol... Yeah, three a night, that's good. You won't get too fucked up there. Dude, if I drank... I would online shop all my money away. That sucks, man. I don't know. Drink a little less, I guess. Dude, I used to smoke a hell of a lot, man. Ah, yeah. That's another problem. Bro, if you're at a bar, people will rack up your tab for you, man. Yeah. I think what you're saying is a good idea. Just limit your drinks. And you'll be chilling. Yo, no problem at all, Mosh. I'm always here, man. You want to talk about anything? I'm here. I think your plan's really good. But you gotta make sure you stick to it, you know? You gotta make sure that after that third drink, you're not like, ah, fuck it, I'll drink four, and then you drink four, you know? Don't give in to peer pressure, man. People are gonna try to get you fucked up. Thanks for coming to check in on me, man. Hey, man. Better than you? Nah. I'm human. You're human too, man. You can be just as good as me. I can be just as good as you. Alright? Keep your head up. If you have time, pass me your email. I have a document that you could read if you have the spare time. I just don't know if I want to keep these. Whatever. Warpins creeps. Oh, this is not good. They're split focused. Oh no, come on. Yeah, there we go. Ouch, I can't believe I lost to them. That hurts. Oh, Nidalee too. That's real good. Are these new units? Did they just update this? I'm gonna keep the team as it is, but I don't know, I might throw in a brawler later. That's that. I release them from their pain. whoops, I wanted to switch him for the thing. Oh, it's garden. Ouch. Slap there. Fuck, there was a glacial brawler. Oops. Oh no. Wait, I wasn't ready for this. Oh god. Oh no. It's a wild shapeshifter. So I can put him in instead of Shyvana, actually, and he'll be better, I believe. And it doesn't get rid of my shapeshifter passive, and in fact, it gives me wild passive as well. It's not bad. Oh, yeah, there he is. Oh, there's also Shyvana. I'm either gonna take Gnar or I'm gonna take Shyvana. Oh, no. Got Gnar. I just think Gnar is going to be more useful. Level 2, especially. Wait, did he just sell him? No, okay. Now we have wild too, right? Yeah. And then I think instead of her, I'm gonna sell. How many glaciers? It's 4. So. What does he do? Okay. Fuck, I couldn't move him the second time. Alright, I think I have to get rid of her and her. Buy this for the shapeshifter bonus. Maybe Warwick for wild and brawler. I don't know how our team's gonna go right now. We're not doing that great. Like, I'm getting slapped is more accurate description. Ouch. Oof, I got slapped. Okay, so I would need 6 shapeshifters, so he's a shapeshifter. He's a shapeshifter. That's 4 shapeshifters. That's 5 shapeshifters. I'm 1 shapeshifter away from 6 shapeshifters. Then I have glacials. I could do 4 glacials, 6 shapeshifters, right? Boom, boom, and then 6 shapeshifters. I think 6 shapeshifters is what I should do. And maybe wild. I think I should give up on going for so many glacials. Right? It's wild, I just throw him in and I have a brawler. Like, how good is 4 glacials, really? There's wild there. I'm gonna roll. There we go. Here we are. Okay, so I need 1 more elementalist. And then I have Elementalist bonus. What does that do? Summon a golem. So I need one more Elementalist. I need two more Shapeshifters. But I need to give this to someone. Very odd, okay. Shapeshifter, shapeshifter, what are you? You're a brawler. You're an assassin, get out of here. Why am I even keeping you? Yeah, wait, why am I keeping you? You're a glacial brawler. Am I gonna use you? No, I'm gonna go for shapeshifter. Wild, so there's two wild there. I don't think Ahri is the wild that I want, though. I think I made a mistake there. What the hell? Am I somehow, like, living? Oh no, he's fucking killing this for sure. But hey, that was pretty decent, actually. I'm on a huge lose streak, though. I'm making so much money. Okay, let's check this stuff out. Fuck this. There's another Elise. There we go, Nard 2, that's so fat. Okay, and then I'll put this instead of Shyvana, so I have two level 2 Elises. Yo, how's it going, man? I'm struggling here, so I'm trying to focus. Oh god, alright, well, I'm probably dead. I might just be dead here. This is pretty... My team's not that good, and I didn't make it work out well together, so. Oh my god, Gnar though, what the fuck? Yo, Gnar, why are you so broken? He's so big! Look at him just stomping people. Boom, got him. Okay, so we might be able to pull this through if I get the final shapeshifter. I just don't know who that is, because I'm going for 6 shapeshifters. I think the idea is going to be 6 shapeshifters, 4 wild, but I would need to replace this. So for now I'm keeping the glacials because they're there. I'd also like an elementalist instead. Oh my god, that's 2 Elises. Alright, 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 forget wild. No, I don't- oh no. I don't want to die. I might die here. I hate this. I didn't roll fast enough. I didn't make my decisions fast enough. Ooh. My units don't even have items right now. That's so bad. Yo, can you do your ult? Do your ult. I need you to do your ult. There we go. There we go. I need one more elementalist. I don't even know who it is. Can I win this, please? Oh. Got him. Man, this is close. This is not good. Okay. I'm still pretty close to the bottom, though. Oh, I'm gonna take this motherfucker. Gimme, bitch. Yeah, boys. Got him. Got him. I feel like he's an elementalist for some reason. Even though he's probably a blade master. But we're gonna find out. I really need to learn these units, to be honest. Or just get that Overwolf app that I keep seeing on the YouTube ads. Like the TFT tactics thing. Oh, here we go. Boom, at least 3. There's the elementalist I was looking for. Boom. Now we have 3 elementalists, yeah? Oh, sick. Okay. What are you? Yeah, you're not what I thought you were. Here we go. Where is also a blade master? I don't want that, so hold off. Fuck, I didn't level up fast enough. That was such a mistake. Huge mistake. Because I could be level 7 right now. Wait, this guy's level 6 too, so we have a chance. Wow. Is that the golem? Wow. Seems pretty good. Wow, okay. Goodbye. Wow, did you see that golem? That big rock golem is being summoned because I have 3 elementalists. Boom, Shyvana 2. Okay, so now I definitely level up. Ooh, I got brand 2. I got brand 2. Oh, he also has 3 elementalists. Wow, why is my golem just stuck there? No, golem! I guess I should figure out positioning then, because he's just sitting there being useless. There we go. Oh, he's frozen. Why are you frozen? Slap them. There we go. There we go. We got him. We got him. I'm still 2 shapeshifters away. What the fuck is the other shapeshifter? Okay, we're gonna chill like this. I'm so curious what the other shapeshifter is. Let me open up my overwolf real quick. Yeah, whatever, do whatever you want. Not a good idea. Okay, I can do this in a second. Oh, let me go back. Oh no. Come on. Oh no. Okay. None of this works. Oh, items. Oh my god, another spatula. Fuck. Oh, I fucked up so bad. Oh, this was such a problem. I could have had an extra unit. Yo, golem, why are you just sitting there? There we go. Yo, what? What is even going on, man? This is hard to follow. Okay, so look, I can have an extra unit on my field. Now, and so now that that's the case, shapeshifter, here he is. Not forget it. Here's the shapeshifter I've been waiting for, because now I can put this guy in. 6 shapeshifters. Holy shit, bro. 6 shapeshifters. Oh my god. What does this do? Where is also a demon? How many demons do I have? I have 3. Oh my god. Yes! Oh my god! I can make someone else a demon. I'm gonna make Aviana a demon. That's- Oh my god! Look how much health Elise has! 4,840. What is this? 6 shapeshifters? 3 elementalists. Let's do it. Alright, I gotta be quick about this. So here, and then here. Oh my god, I have 4 demon bonus too now. I'm gonna roll a couple times just because maybe I'll get this. Wow, I forgot about Sejuani. She's so good. I don't want to buy those. I'm just trying to see if I can get the level 2 of this guy. Apparently not. Alright. Let's see if it launched. No, it's not there. What? Alright, whatever. Let me open back the stream chat so I can see. Sorry about this, guys. Watch me die on this one. Nope, definitely not. Easy slap. Nice, we're on a fat win streak now. Wow, okay. Okay, what do I want from these items? Is that a thorn mail? That's a thorn mail. I'm taking that. Oh, wait, no, no. There we go. Boom. I think I'm gonna win this. Considering taking the Shyvana for the spell power. I don't want to give it to Elise. Bruh. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna sit and save up then. There's nothing else I can do here. Let's just watch the show, boys. Yo, there's so many minions, what the hell? Let's see if I can win just by doing nothing, pretty much. Alright, we have one more fight, and then we fight dragon, yeah? And I get 3 extra gold per round. Probably the best thing that could happen is me getting an Aviana level 2 now. I can't really think of anything else that I would do. Maybe get to level 9 and throw in a 9th unit, but what would I put in? I don't really know, it doesn't make any sense to me. I do want that Lissandra, never mind. Guess I'll buy it. I just sit still. And we hope. Oh, he's got that same heart item that this bitch has. Red buff. Alright, who am I gonna give that to is the question. Maybe Gnar. Yeah, probably Gnar. So how you doing, Screechy Pastja? Everything alright? I mean, I guess I'll start buying for like level 3 units, so I'll buy a Shyvana. And sit still. I'm at 12 out of 64, meaning I need 52. Yeah. I'm doing alright, man. I'm just excited tomorrow's Friday. I've had a long week at work. Just wanted to be done with, really. I might play one more game after this, but we'll see. Alright, I'm up against the guy in last. Sort of. Oh wow, my team slapped this team. Wow, Gnar deals mad damage with that item. He's dead. It's just me and the guy in first now. I am now officially exactly 50 away, so I'm just gonna hold still. I don't really think it's worth it to do anything else. Wow, I am slapping this man. Wow, my Gnar is literally destroying this man's team. Holy crap, bro. Slapped. Oh man, I just took him down so hard. I took him down by 20 health. Jesus. 44? Fuck, not quite there. I'm 4 away to level up. But what would I even throw in if I level up? You know what I mean? Like, literally nothing. There's nothing I can throw in right now, given my board state. The best thing I could do is get a Swain level 2, and then aside from Swain 2, I can get Aviana 2, which Aviana 2 would be devastating, honestly. Because Aviana is also a demon now, so I believe her AoE ability hits everybody, and it burns their mana, which is pretty disgusting. Oh, Shyvana got immediately countered there. That's a nice Aviana ult. Oh no, this doesn't look too good. Maybe it's because we're spread out. Maybe I'm determining stuff too early. Maybe his positioning really does make a huge difference here. Oof. Oof. Yo, that was brutal. Actually, I probably should have taken this guy. Fuck, because I could have gotten him level 2. But maybe I get Lissandra level 3 and we're chilling. No, no. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Oh, man. That was close. Oh, my Lissandra didn't do anything there. That's not good at all. Oh, this doesn't look too good. I mean, it looks okay. It looks like we're doing alright. But man, there's some level of RNG going on here, and I don't know where it's coming from, and it's kind of scaring me. Got him. Oof. Wow, this is rough. This is a close game. Feel the power of true ice. Fuck. Alright, you know what? Fuck Nidalee, fuck Shyvana. Give me another one. Fuck. I was really hoping for the Shyvana. I don't know why I feel like this positioning is better for some reason. No, Shyvana, don't die. Shyvana, transform. There we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. We're slapping, boys. Positioning. Positioning. I put him a little further apart because I felt like those electricity crackles from the static shivs or whatever they're called. Like, I feel like they mattered that my whole team was so clustered. Oh, is he dead? 20 damage, and... Oh, he's alive! He's at 4 health, what an insane game! I mean, I'll take Anivia. Maybe roll into another Anivia. Fuck, no. Fuck, what do I do here? I don't know what to- Oh, it's dragon. It's a dragon! Oh, snap! I have a chance here. I have a chance here. Let's do it. Maybe this positioning is terrible against this dragon, but we gun find out. Oh, nice, Golem. Tank him. Oh, nice. We froze him. Holy crap, why does he deal so much damage? What the hell is this? Yo, freeze him. I don't know. Do something. Oh, God. 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 They got him. They got him. We got him, boys. What is this? Ah, very nice. Take that. There we go. And now I'm gonna roll. Fuck, Swain. Okay, Jace 2 is super powerful. Like, that's a mood. Elise is there. Swain, get back there. Jace, go up there. Man, I want to take Swain so bad. I want to take Swain, but I can't. And this is the end of the game. I should have sold Aviana and rolled for the other thing. Lissandra, level 3. I could have put another Aviana. Oh? Yeah, I got him, I think. Yeah, there's no way. Got him. Oh? Nope, got him. Yeah, boys. Oh,